A Tucson organization that's protected children for more than 40 years is closing its shelter, but not stopping its efforts to keep children safe. As 9 Your Side's Craig Smith reports, the changes at Casa de los Niños are a sign of encouraging changes in Arizona's child welfare system.
For years, the emergency child shelter here at Casa de los Niños was a yardstick of a state child welfare system in crisis. Children were sleeping on the floors of state offices because state workers had no place to put them. People were calling the child abuse hotline to report children in danger and spending so much time on hold, they would simply hang up. Now the shelter is closing, but that's good news. It's a sign Arizona's child welfare system has a much improved record of preventing family troubles before they become so dangerous a child must be pulled from a home. And it's a sign now that there's a strong supply of good foster homes. Instead of running a shelter, Casa de los Niños will expand its services designed to help families stay together.
We wrap a team, a pretty professional team, around those families with a master's level therapist and a family support specialist. And we basically, it's any kind of help that family needs, whether it's for stable housing, whether it's employment, all of those things get addressed.
Casa de los Niños Executive Director Susie Hune says it was a real turning point when then-Governor Jan Brewer moved child welfare services from the Department of Economic Security to a separate state agency, better able to set high standards and meet them.
They're doing a much better job of making good decisions about who needs to really be removed and who can safely be kept at home.
Now, far from closing, Casa de los Niños is expanding. A new building is going up next door. It will house behavioral health services that reach into schools and domestic violence shelters to help head off the problems that split children from families. Craig Smith, KGUN 9, on your side.